Everyone here is excited. I'm also excited, but let me just tell you. So stay tuned. Let's Talk Everything. Bring you. Hello.
Hi.
Welcome to Let's Talk Everything. My YouTube channel name is Let's Talk Everything.
Okay.
So, like you hear the name Let's Talk Everything, so I talk everything. Yeah, where are you from? What's your name?
I'm Cynthia. I'm from Hong Kong.
Oh. So, how the whole experience of this?
Fun. I met all friends. Yeah. I met all Singaporean friends.
A lot of Singaporeans. So all of them are Singaporean.
Yeah.
So what's your message to the people who want to come here, maybe for summer for rain?
Wear more clothes in your coming future. And strategic management is fun.
For real.
They kind of performances.
Okay, thank you. So this is where are you from?
Yeah.
How was the whole experience?
It's been really great.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, I did.
How's Korea?
Not bad at all.
Okay, let's get to the next person. Hello, what's your name? Can you read me? Yeah. What's your name?
Cheryl.
Where are you from?
It's not bad, it's quite nice.
So you
yeah.
Yeah.
It's quite fun, I made a lot of friends.
So one thing you have enjoyed is what is
it? One thing
I've
enjoyed.
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you so much. Yeah. Hello. Hello. So one thing
I've been able to like read like the signs around me because obviously it's a different language system.
Hanyang and Seoul.
I
hate to say that is, other than being able to read, that is most of the extent of my learning in this class. But I enjoyed that a lot. I think I also really like small. Yeah, it was an interesting thing. It was kind of, it reminded me of some things that we have in America, like a Dave and Buster's, but it was more physical, and so it was very different. So I liked it a lot.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, of course.
Okay. Yeah, you can hear it.